for the next chandelier, can you guess how do we get the job done? Can you guess? Well, let me show, I know. Well, basically from the upper level, we get inside of the chandelier. Inside of it, there is a room, and in that room can be at the same time four people to change the light bulbs or to clean the chandelier from inside. This is how it's done, otherwise there is no other way. And now I would like to tell you another fact about the balance. I was about to forget, but I will tell it now. So if you are wondering how much did it cost for that time, the balance was not finished completely. Now maybe you are wondering why the video ends, but unfinished building. There is a story, I thought it was half, which is very good for me, otherwise I will mention this. Okay, do you like the room? Would you like that? Now let's go ask a Yiddish neighborhood, Ramos neighborhood, about 60,000 people used to live in this area, but the old neighborhood has been destroyed, and after that they built that place line. There is no joke, each year for the indigenous community, we have to pay about 5 million euros. So that's why we cannot afford 2,000 chandeliers at the same time. And that's why over the neighborhood, I got to go here and go get another one. You will see the biggest building, but here the columns are made of pink marble. The pink marble was brought from Transylvania, but this type of pink marble is so special because you can find it in only 5 countries. He was afraid of being poisoned by them. So to be sure that no one is going to try to kill him by using regular AC, he wanted to have natural ventilation in the palace. About the Ceausescu, they captured both in Bucovice, put them in a military base. They had a one-day trial, or I should say 2 hours trial, the next day. Thank you. That it weighs 2 tons, it's all made of crystal, and this is the second biggest chandelier in the palace after the first one that you saw it in the beginning. The round carpet in the middle of the room was made specially for this room as it mirrors the chandelier and ceiling decorations above it. Around the table, we've got 60 simple chairs, but they were supposed to be 61 chairs. The last one should have been made of gold because it was for Ceausescu. Spent the night in the palace, okay? So thank you for your time and please follow me.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.